Who? Yes, you can collaborate, absolutely. Who is America's vice president? Mike Pence, that is correct. One point for the guys, okay. How many stars, how many stripes are on the American flag?
13.
Kill it. I'm sure the ladies know the answers to this question as well. But let's make it harder as we go. What is the name of our national anthem? Okay. What was the last state to be ratified in the U.S.? Pick an answer.
You guys have to decide on an answer.
What's your answer?
You have to decide on an answer together.
Hawaii is correct. See, I think that was too
easy.
Okay.
Okay.
This
is not fair.
What? This is the last question for the guys. Let me go to the girls.
Okay.
What state is Mount Rushmore? What's your final answer? You guys are pretty indecisive, but that is correct. All right, ladies, they got five straight, so y'all gotta get five straight now. Okay? Y'all got this, all right. What U.S. state has the largest landmass?
What?
The largest U.S. state by way of landmass.
I swear. Yes, I swear.
I'll give you a hint, it's way bigger than all the others.
Yeah, they are.
No helping, co-host. Your answer?
One. Time's up.
What's your final answer?
Y'all can't lose this fast. Your final answer is Texas is in court. Let's continue and see if they can get any right. What year was the Declaration of Independence signed? Okay. Now,
who was
the first president to be assassinated?
She was too hyped. She knew that in class. She just learned that today.
Abraham Lincoln, that's correct. And let's see, I think we have two more. No, we have one more. No. Two more. This one is tough. I thought the guys, as well as the guys were doing, by the way, they're eating this because they know they're going to win, but as well as the guys were doing, I thought this one would be easy. I don't know, though. What are the first 10 amendments of the Constitution called?
No, what are they called?
What'd she say?
Bill of Rights.
Bill of Rights is correct.
The what?
I don't know which one I'm missing. I think I asked them all. Is that 10? Sure, I may have asked the guys too. They got them all right, so.
The girls got one wrong.
Unfortunately.
So.
Babe, are you doing the honors right now?
I'll do the honors.
Yes, this is awesome. This is so much better than I imagined. Okay, babe, go ahead. Hold on. I gotta film this. Time out. I gotta go slow-mo on this right now. Don't go over the hand. Here we go. Ready, set, go! That's fantastic, guys. Bask in your glory. All right, is it Whataburger or Starbucks? Fantastic. There you go, gentlemen. $15 for Whataburger. Enjoy it. Write down as many states and capitals as you could in... No, U.S. president, sorry. As many U.S. presidents you can name in 20...
Oh, yes!
So,
bye guys.